everyone, this is Miss Gamer Freak, and welcome back to some more Dishonored. Here's where I left off at, I believe. We finished mission 1, and now we're gonna continue on mission 2. I haven't played this game, like, it's been what, a week? 2 weeks? I don't really remember. I need to check in order for me to know exactly, but it's been a while, and I haven't touched that game since, so I bet I'm even gonna be even more rusty as hell, even though I'm already ass at this game. And we're going for mission number 2. Enjoy!
The man of the hour is here. Corvo, I'm Admiral
Howell. Oh, okay, I think everyone
true servant
in this
of
game
the
is
Empire,
ugly. Okay,
like
it's
you.
Confirmed.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned as Empress.
We've got big plans, but we can't do any of it without you. We need your skills, your ability in a fight.
My skills?
And in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men.
Damn.
Perfect. Thank you, Cole. Here,
you're
see?
Welcome.
Oh,
that's
assassin's mask.
Oh,
you're
shut
a wanted
up.
Man, so everyone in the city knows your face, but this mask is bringing terror to them. You just hold still, fit must be precise. There.
Oh,
can you see normally?
Somewhat. No, please zoom out, yo. Hell no, I'd be blind if I could see your face that close.
I could.
We need a man who can kill the masters for us.
Hey, are you just throwing your dust at me? Oh, hell nah, son.
My, you must be Corvo.
Yeah.
I'm Lydia, at your service.
Your
room is upstairs
shit.
And ready.
Okay.
When they told me who it was, well, I thought you'd be older, like the Admiral.
Yo, that's messed up. Can you give me some food that I would highly appreciate that, yo? I'm starving. Plus, don't mind me. I'm, like, not feeling your guys' stuff at all.
Always lack the ability to project force.
What happened? Did you do that?
Who? Yo, my bad.
Do not attempt to house or care for a friend or family member who shows signs of blood on their face and chest area. The only way to help them is to bring them to the city watch. They will be taken to the flooded district for treatment.
Yes, I'll go to sleep now. I'm tired. Wonder if I snore. Like, the guy snores. Nah. Let's see. Hey, it finally doesn't tell you where to go. The what? Okay, let's see. Huh? Did I wake up somewhere else, yo? Cause I remember there was a... Yo, I must be tripping. I don't remember this. What the? Wait, what? How long did I sleep? A millennia? Yo, I even said that wrong. Where am I at? This makes no... Why is everything floating? What happened?
Hello, Corvo.
Uh-huh.
Your life has taken a turn, has it not?
Yeah,
the Empress is dead. Her precious daughter Emily is lost somewhere in the city, and you will play a pivotal role in the days to come. For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void. I am the outsider, and this is my mark. There are forces in the world and beyond the world, great forces that men call magic, and now, these forces will serve your will. Use this newfound power, my gift to you. Come find me.
Whoa, yo. Oh, that's pretty dope, yo. Yo, that's sick! Okay, I'll stop. Let me see. Yo. Wait, what? I thought I was dead!
Listen to the heart now, and find another room.
Yo, you kind of creep me out. Oh, hell no, I have that heart in my hand, yo. Shit. So it says, equipping the heart with your left hand helps you. Okay. So I don't got time to read that.
This place is the end of all things. And the beginning.
What the heck?
All of time is meaningless here. Not a seconds.
Yo, this is kind of creepy. At first it was pretty dope, now it's creepy.
Someday this place will devour all the lights in the sky. The one who walks through is all things.
It's like every time I touch the heart, it just talks to me.
Attention, Dunwall City.
Oh, hell no.
Be advised.
Yo. Yeah, they're gonna probably think I'm possessed or something.
Another thing. Campbell is holding a former overseer by the name of Martin. He's one of us. And if you manage to find him, give him whatever help you can. He's a master strategist, and he got caught working for our cause. It'd be good to have him back here at the Hound Pits.
Shit. I didn't want to help anyone. I'm just kidding. Yeah, I didn't want to help people. Hey, what's up?
Corvo.
Maybe food?
Hello. I'm Callista. I work here for Admiral Havelock. I'm sorry to intrude on your business, but this is important. I suspect
yes,
you're going to kill the High Overseer.
No.
That wretched man. There's really no reason for you to listen to me. But my uncle, Jeff Kernow, still serves as captain in the City Watch. But he's a good man, and my only family. The chatter in servant circles is that Campbell just took delivery of an exotic poison.
Jeff who?
And I think I know why. My uncle's not corruptible like the rest of them. Campbell is going to poison my uncle. Do you think you could protect him? You used to do that, right? Before you had your current profession. Before you became an assassin.
Jeff? I'll keep that in mind, yo. Like, what if I accidentally kill him? I got it now.
Hey!
What is it?
I think that last one was moving.
What?
Yeah, the little one.
What the heck?
Two words!
Where'd he go?
No! Shit, wrong button.
Get to the bottom.
No, shit, oh my god.
He's here.
No, I'm not here. No, you come at me, I'll throw him at you. I warned you, oh shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot.
Granny, you can't because you're dead.
The fuck?
Dear?
Hello?
Is
oh, shit.
You, my dear husband?
Yeah, no?
My eyes aren't what they used to be. Have you seen my little birdies?
Oh,
the dear things
no.
must be starving without their granny.
The fuck?
Here, birdies. Here. Oh, my, my, my. I think I have gentlemen callers again, but not the way I used to, not the nice ones. I hear them, and they're not very polite ones either. Granny Rags, let us
no,
in.
Oh, you're scaring me, ma'am.
Oh, well, they'll go away again if they know what's good for them. But what a bother. Here's the key to the front door, love. You'll see to those ruffians, won't you?
Damn, I was gonna, like, kill you. I mean, nothing, no.
Rough 'em up.
What's up, man? Oh, shit.
I'm gonna dump you in the river after I cut you open.
Uh-huh, sure. I mean, I guess you could say I'm gonna listen to my heart. Okay, I'll shut up.
Huh?
Assassin, help!
Shut
up! Damn you!
My heart, okay. Shoot! Oh my god! I'm being so- Oh shoot! Stop attack! We got him!
Huh?
No! Oh shoot!
It's not so bad in here. Except I miss your wife.
The fuck?
You don't scare easy, I'll give you that. That'll change. Nice.
What a sight you... What a sight you are in that mask.
Damn.
I know who you are and what you're here to do.
What?
And I can help.
Sure.
Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days.
Oh, damn, I'm down.
I'll buy you 100 drinks.
The fuck? What type of that? Oh, shoot, I didn't mean to throw that. Oh, my. Oh, this is such a fail. Well, I think that's pretty much it for today's gameplay. In the next video, I will rescue Emily, and let's see how it goes from there. Hopefully, more action pops up. Yo, and hopefully I improve on my commentary, and damn, I couldn't even talk today in the video. Oh, shoot, that scared me. I thought the rats were, like, near me. I was like, oh, shoot. They're trying to interrupt me while I'm doing my outro. But, yes, we're gonna finish Mission 2. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed, don't forget to drop kick